you guys back, Shenron 101 back with another tour review. Today I'll be doing Transformers Fall of Cybertron Shockwave. Got these guys some time ago, and I actually been trying to get this guy since I seen him at Target and back at Walmart. Before I get started on the review, I also wanted to say, in my Predaking review, I said, I made the announcement that my friend and I were going to do a My Little Pony / Diablo 3 parody. And I said, for all the pony eaters out there, which I also forgot to say, it's also for all you bronies and Pega sisters that are watching. So, sorry for leaving you guys out on that video, mentioned you guys now, so please don't forget. Yeah, on the preview. Now, this guy is a Cybertronian. His vehicle mode is a Cybertronian. Artillery, which he kind of looks like a ship. Yeah, I'm just gonna call him the Cybertronian spaceship. I know he's not on the packaging that says he's in a Cybertron artillery mode, but yeah, he basically just looks like a plane. Anyway, detail. Right here, right there, you see his thrusters, nicely painted. If you look on top, you see all the lining and stuff, and you can actually see they molded it in his head. That is awesome! I'm so speechless on that part. That is totally awesome. I didn't know they were going to do that, but still, you got Hasbro, you got outdo yourself on this one. You look right here. See his cannon, which is purple. You get it. In this mode, it's purple, but on here also pink. It's actually it's purple. Its color scheme is a whole lot of purple. The translucent pink. Right here, and top right there, and it's got some silver on the sides and on the wings. Now, I seen another review for this guy from MGO316. He actually found him. Some other reviewer I saw with this figure found a. She made a fan move. Which was his gun from the G1 series. Now, let's see how that looks. First, what we're going to do is untap his thrusters and just lift them up without disconnecting the ball joints. Okay, there we go. Got it back on, people. Got it back on. Oh, God. I got some. Now, let's put it together. Now, next, what you're going to do is you're going to move this. Pull it up. This will be his chest and robot. There he is. His Cybertronian gun mode. Down, Shockwave in Robot. I gotta say, the game like this is still going. Now, articulation. Display clean there. This man can go almost a 360. Both wrists. There's the sub custom right there. He is showing a bit of pink on his stomach and his knees. And his antenna, you can either put it, you can either have it on his back, right there, big right here. Or you can either have it on. Hold it. If you want to go to a whole G1 likeness, you can actually tap it in. There was a tap to decide again between the holder where he holds the gun, and put it, basically fold the hand back, click it in, done. And something I found out in the game, this actually can't come off, so. There it is. Always have a piece. Now it looks like he has a triple. Now it's a triple barrel cannon, which for all the Autobots, watch out. This, you'll say, say hello to my little friend. That's his little friend. Pretty cool, pretty cool. And just put it back in if you want that. Let's show you guys just how telling is Greg Bumby. Yeah, he's pretty short. So before I end, he's like to go like this to go all the way up to his chest. All the way back. That far due to the due to these things right here. Legs are possible going, so they can go complete 360 on both sides. Well, to bend the knee a bit. Bend that knee, that's turned to green. If we can move up and down, do the transformation. Stand right here, up and down. And this then, I recommend this guide to anyone who wants to build their Paul Cybertronic collection or add them to the collection. This is Shen101 saying good night and tell all of one. Psych on the tell all of one. Decepticons forever! Bye!